Dear Natalie, I am looking forward to seeing you in these new jeans. Send pics, Dave.
What?
Cute! Were you smiling at that little joke I made?
No, I was just picturing myself in those jeans, and we send a picture back of me and
him. Look, it just got worse looking. Oh, look, now it got better looking.
Now you can, like, creep into the guest bedroom from over here.
That is so f***ing sick.
It's so cute.
Wait,
David masturbating? He was masturbating in the other room, and you're like, that's so cute!
Quick, here in LA just now, I didn't feel anything, but Natalie, like, called me panicking. So I'm gonna go sneak into her room and see if I can shake her bed to make her think there's another one.
You did?
Yeah.
What the fuck are you doing?
Wakanda forever! Oh my god, how cool would it be to be a fucking superhero?
Oh my god!
It's time of the month! Natalie opens packages!
Yay.
Could she film this for the number one vlog in this house real quick?
Sure.
Yes! That was the dig at David.
This is my favorite t-shirt company.
Really?
Yeah. Oh,
don't like how you're angling that knife out toward me. Okay.
What is it? What did you say?
You look really short. Like, your body's really small.
It does look so weird.
Get off my bed. Get off my bed.
No, come on. Get... We're friends.
No.
We're friends. We're friends.
Get the fuck off. Get the
David!
You're done. You're fired.
You're done.
Welcome back to the Natalie Show. Natalie is going to be doing things for the next hour. You look like you're about to film a music video inside the truck. Nothing like two people working, you know? You're working. Is it snowing? What is coming from the sky? It is snowing.
It's not snowing.
That's snow.
It's not snow.
Shh, we're YouTubing. We have to be dramatic.
Jersey Joe.
Can I do the vanilla bean cream?
Yeah, what size
can I be?
Large, medium.
Large.
Just get it tall, because you're not going to drink the
tall, yet. Please.
You got it. Do you want the whipped cream?
No thanks.
Can I get a hot chocolate no, with a half caffeinated Burberry swoosh? a half chocolate Burberry swoosh with a pineapple drizzle.
Is that real?
No!
Look how red these are.
Is it good? Is it good?
They're really red.
The worst part about it is that Natalie bought the ones with seeds in them.
You like a seedless watermelon?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Why bother, right?
You can't swallow the pits. Have you ever seen Rugrats?
No, what happened?
Chucky Finster swallows one of the pits and then a watermelon develops inside his body.
David, when you wear those glasses working out, you look like someone in prison that's let out for 15 minutes a day to work out.
He looks like Jeffrey Dahmer.
Jeffrey Dahmer, exactly.
100%.
Brad Pitt.
You look like Brad Pitt if he was playing Jeffrey Dahmer.
Whoa, Zane, you're really thin.
Right? Doesn't he look great? I said that too.
Yeah, Zane, I almost didn't recognize you.
Trina works, man.
Good job.
Thanks.
You can come, but like, just stay away from like my side.
No.
That's exactly freaking right.
What is that?
Nothing. Don't worry. Don't come over here, please. It's my prank.
Can you take a picture of my dog? I just want to see what you saw.
Oh my god!
Yeah, you do look
like
whoa!
Okay, are you ready to go? Natalie!
Oh my god!
Holy shit! What the fuck was that all about? What did you think was going on?
What do you mean?
Jesus! He just had a colonoscopy!
Almond milk, but on the almond milk, do half almond milk, half oat milk.
Oh my god.
And then I want you to stand over the almond milk before you pour it in and do a Polynesian prayer over it. Bring out some fire dancers and start the beat about 5 minutes beforehand.
He said you're gonna have to come in here and teach it to me.
Show the Natalie Tatum head.
Whoa, sis.
They sound like vintage shoes.
Hollywood Nat over here.
Ned Zeppelin.
So guys,
this is another really, really good one.
What?
Yay, some new workout clothes.
Damn, you can work out outside now and not get skin cancer on your face.
Okay.
It's a win-win.
This is Chicago, baby boy.
Is there meat in there?
Yeah, what kind of egg?
This is pepperoni, this is cheese. Mm-hmm. I went
what
basic.
Is that cheese?
I'm not quite sure. I went basic because he's just a cub.
Yeah, it's really good.
Really?
I think it's like the grated parmesan, they just threw it on at the end, like a chunk of it.
It's very good. I felt like throwing up before I came here, and I'm like, I need something healthy today.
I keep looking over at Natalie, and she literally looks naked.
I know. I already made an Instagram story. I already beat you to the punch, okay? Moto leggings.
Damn! Good for you!
Thank you!
All right, well, if you want to thank at joesmerch.com, just let them know. And
Joe's Merch. Okay. Thank you, Potato Heads.
Joe Tato Heads.
Potato Heads.
Look at this, you've been doing it for how long? She doesn't know what they're called.
Hey, David, remember when you threw out the first pitch?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I'm just That's so excited for you to eat this bite.
Is it that good?
I love
Right? How good is this?
I have some good memories of Chicago.
Oh, wow.
Anyone else?
I have rigor. You're
on a talking point there. Mm-hmm. Oh. Talking about Chicago.
Hey, guys, what do you like about Chicago?
How is that? Oh. The Chicago Bears.
I think that's probably not the best part about Chicago.
Really need an apple. Nobody has a red apple here.
Jason has one
in
his house.
Can you give her the keys?
David, by the sink.
On the counter.
Just yesterday, you were performing to 250 people doing stand-up.
I know, and right back here, degrading myself. I was doing real material about my life, stuff that came from inside.
People were paying $25 to come see you.
$35.
Yeah. I just bet Natalie that I can clean up the coke before she hits me with those wooden spoons. Okay, ready? I'm gonna go quick. Ready? Uh-huh. 3, 2... It looks like you peed yourself.
Taylor just zooms in on my crotch.
This is beautiful. We don't do this enough.
Oh, this is nice.
This is like a team lunch.
So good.
God.
When you eat like family.
Right? Am I just the best? I'm the best, huh?
Where's the shot?
I think this should just be your perspective. Please, no.
Here?
Yeah, you're like down here. That way you'll have good lighting too from that side.
It's time to go home. We'll get you next time.
She's back.
I can't believe my house is for sale. Like, I can't believe someone was selling my house at the same time I was looking for it.
Like, it's pretty crazy. You get it, your house is lit.
No, but like, genuinely. What are the chances that I just like stumbled into it? Like, oh, I wonder if this is the house. I know shit's the house. I can't believe I came out today and my car is here. And I have the key and I can turn it on and it works. Genuinely.
And your hair grows quicker than anybody.
Yeah, you should see my pubes.
Hey, make sure if my pet's in the background, people know that I spilled tacos and I didn't have an accident in the middle of the night.
It looks like poop.
David stepped on your joke right there, but it was funny.
Oh, my pubes joke?
You should see my pubes. Go back.
3, 2. You should see my pubes.
He had sleepovers. I was a kid who got homesick and asked his mom to pick him up at midnight.
Oh, really?
No.
Oh.
That's so weird. I hated kids like you, Josh.
Yeah.
Tell me more.
Because I hated when a kid would come over and it's like, it's going to be the best night ever. We're going to stay up late. And then around 10:45, he's like, I don't know about this, guys. I fucking hated that. I was like, dude. We're all playing video games. What do you want? What do you want? What do you want me to get you? Make you a Capri Sun? Like, I have them.
Hi! Hello, you're so cute. Hi.
Oh, there's another one coming for you, Nat. And another one.
Natalie's hiding the egg. That is such a twist.
I'm just hooked right here the whole time.
I was thinking the toilet bowl.
That's okay.
We're hiding it in the garage somewhere, in there with the tennis balls. That's like cute. It's fun. Like more toilet paper. Oh my god, they're all right there.
There's no bananas here right now.
Okay, should we improvise?
A water bottle.
Oh, water bottle. Okay, great. Got it. Oh, wow.
Like you can't see it, but I know it's there.
So it's a more confident thing. You want to go see if David notices? Okay. Do you want Carly to notice it?
No.
Oh, yeah. That's good. That's good. He's going to notice in like just a second.
He really wants.
Won't you take me to
you guys.
Funky Town? Yeah. Won't you take me to
Funky Town? Are you fucking not one? How do you not want one? He's so cute.
Aaron, look. He was so relaxed. Look at this. Are you so sweet?
Oh.
Officers aside.
That's it?
I don't know. I haven't done this in a while.